Here we are at Santa Anita Track, and this is the opening weekend Here we are at sunny Santa Anita for the opening weekend of the winter meet. Now, as usual, I have a few objectives. One, leave with a voucher that's larger than the one that I started with. Two, saving my sunglasses before they go over the fence. Failed in that objective. And I know I have that one objective. I'm gonna talk Paco, the carriage driver, into letting me on the carriage. That's my jockey impression.
December 27th at Santa Anita Park.
That is correct, Jay. Made all the more exciting by your presence.
Thank you very much. Have fun, everybody. Hello back there in beautiful
YouTube land.
YouTube land.
Can you say Happy Christmas and New Year's Day, Lexi?
Nah, she's too spoiled.
Lexi says, I want to lick my paws. I love horse racing! Right now, I'm talking with Jimmy the Hat again. Jimmy the Hat is a professional horse player, but today, instead of finding out about horses, we're going to find out something pretty interesting about Jimmy, how he got his nickname, Jimmy the Hat. Tell us the story, Jimmy.
Well, actually, there's several people around the racetrack who like to fight and argue about who gave me the name Jimmy the Hat. One would be a famous technology guy by the name of Michael Singh, who actually invented all the jumbotrons that are all the major racetracks. Another is an agent by the name of Brian Beach. And a third, and the guy who I certainly give the credit to, is Ivan Puich. Back in the day, they called me Jimmy the Hat, and it was a little local thing around town. And then one day in Chicago, Illinois, during the Breeders' Cup, the pick six results came up. And I told everybody, you've either just seen the greatest mathematical equation in history, or it's fraud, and I'm telling you it's fraud. Everybody thought that I was crazy because I had a bad day. And 2 days later, they found out that the kids had set up the computer program, had gotten into the computer and fixed it, and it was the biggest scandal in the history of thoroughbred horse racing. A writer from the big paper up in Seattle, Washington, came down to Los Angeles and interviewed me. And when he went back to write his article, he came up with the caption, "The Hat Smelled the Rat." And the Jimmy the Hat thing took on a world of its own, a life of its own, and now it's completely out of my hands.
Russell Baze on board Salty Fries. Hi, Russell. Good luck.
Thank you.
Champion girl, the best in the West, Zenyatta. Mainly me, for our opening weekend at Santa Anita Track. We had so much fun that we're actually in the bar right now speaking with the blood horse, bloodstock agent. And we're actually thinking about buying a racehorse. Woo!